Fashion, design. Hey, I get my clothes on the net. Risotto alla milanese. Who's got time? Everyone needs a sandwich and bingo. Back to work. Sure, when you're young, everything seems easier. I thought my life would be fantastic. Then, I just hoped to get a job. Life is difficult. You start tons of things that just hang in the air. Boyfriends, jobs, plans. Where's everyone going? What's everyone doing? It seems so crazy. I thought things would work out. But then you realize they don't. Who cares? At the end of the day, I'm tired of complaining. In Italia, we're always complaining. Basta. I have to change. My life is a tangled mess. I've got to get it together. Got to find something to strive for. Gotta move on up. Things to learn, stuff to know, new ideas. I'm using my energy. I'm doing what I can. Building, getting stronger, finding solutions. Not always the ones I thought, but solutions. Good ones, intelligent ones. I took care of myself. Really, took myself apart. Then, put things together. Stopped criticizing everything and everyone. We've all got to change. A building is like life. You start with little things, gestures, ideas. Then you start seeing the whole plan, what it's going to be. You're shaping space, you're shaping other people's lives. Where someone will look out the window you place there, and they'll dream about tomorrow. I never thought Milan would look this good. New buildings, new spaces, new dreams. It's changed. I've changed. Keep warm, feel fine. I'm taking it easy. Why don't you come and visit me? I'm always here. Milano, Via Tortona 33. It's the new me. Thank you.